hope Mr. Carter's driver is okay.
It's the Raven's henchman.
Now let's see who the Raven is.
It's Mr. Carter!
Otis Carter, the town banker. Well, sir, I never would have suspected Mr. Carter.
Yeah, but he knew about a rich ore deposit on your farm.
That's why he went to so much trouble to give you trouble.
Right. Then you'd be forced to sell it to him for practically nothing.
Well, thanks to you kids, I still have my farm. And you're welcome to the Monster Mobile.
Thanks anyway, but our doom buggy is repaired.
Then let's get out of here. It's not that I'm scared. I'm cautious.
Okay, I'll sit in the back with April.
Oh, no, you won't, Mastermind. I will.
You sat with her on the way out.
Yes, but I...
Now stop it. You may both ride in the back seat with me.
But who'll drive?
Mudsy, naturally.
Oh, no. Nothing natural about it at all. Not at all.
Aw, come on, Mudsy. A great race driver like you?
She's right, Mudsy. You did win the big race for us.
Say, that's true. That's true. Let me at it. This is your ghost driver speaking. Fasten your seatbelts. Jonathan Muddlemore drives again.